an extended break. Last played Tuesday against the Lakers in L.A. 134-107. The unhappy story for the Grizzlies is the Lakers at franchise record time. 22 threes. And Jaren Jackson Jr. off the jump.